Bruins, it's Hockey Night in Canada with AC/DC next.
Triangle Rewards and Petro-Points have come together to bring you more value. Earn Canadian Tire Money at Petro-Canada and link your accounts to collect both rewards. Plus, linked members will earn 20% more Petro-Points using just one card. More places, more rewards, more adventures. What new adventures will you fuel?
At Bet365, we don't do ordinary. That's why we introduced in-game betting. Because when the game starts, the action doesn't stop. With in-game betting, you can still wager on game props, player props, totals, and the money line. And remember, in-game, you can also track your same-game parlay with the option to cash out. Check out in-game betting and see why it's never ordinary at Bet365.
At TD, we get how hard it can feel to move forward.
Should I add to my closet or my savings account?
We've got to find a way to get this finished.
I want to save for that down payment, but also want gourmet salad.
If you're feeling stuck, the best way to start is to sit. With easy-to-use tools, valuable support, and trusted advice. So have a seat. Let's get started. TD. Ready for you.
Triangle Rewards and Petro-Points have come together to bring you more value. Earn Canadian Tire Money at Petro-Canada and link your accounts to collect both rewards. Plus, linked members will earn 20% more Petro-Points using just one card. More places, more rewards, more adventures. What new adventures will you fuel?
Here's the pitch on the way. A swing. He belts it to left field. Way back. Toronto are back-to-back champions. Canada's just one goal away, but the kid can't bust in. Shot from outside, and the kid scores! The golden goal! Canada wins another goal! He could seal it at the line as he makes the first, and he makes it official. We the North are now we the champions. 40 years of memories, 40 years of sports. Here's to 40 more. Shoeless Joe's.
Our Enercare technicians are experts at heating and cooling, water heating, and water purification. We can help you with a range of affordable solutions to help your home run smoothly.
Enercare, experts at home.
The $5.99 plus tax McMuffin meal deal is here with a small premium roast coffee, crispy hash brown, and your favorite McMuffin. So which McMuffin are you craving? Get yours for $5.99 plus tax today.
Are ghosts real?
No.
Yes.
Are you the killer?
Some really crazy things have been happening.
Not fake, not haunted.
What?
Ghosting. Watch free on CBC Gem.
So, you want to watch CBC News Explore, a new kind of news channel. Here's how to find us. We're on the CBC News app, on CBC Gem, and on your smart TV. Stream anytime. It's always free. CBC News Explore.
Hockey Night in Canada and the NHL on Sportsnet present the Stanley Cup Playoffs.
Game 7, you have to start with the roster.
It's baffling. It makes no sense. It's inexcusable.
This might end up being scorched earth.
6 days ago, the Maple Leafs were being run out of Toronto. Now, they're going to play Game 7 in Boston on Saturday.
So the moments you dreamed about as a kid, Game 7, that's where heroes are built in the league.
For the first time now, we're going to Boston. Both teams facing elimination.
You can cut the tension in the building.
What more can one say? This is game seven.
Shout out producer Andrew Hopkins and editor Jeremy Winger. Put that together. AC/DC Toronto, one of the greatest shows they ever gave. SARS benefit. They came into town. Stones were the headliner, but AC/DC crushed it, and they've crushed it again for us for game seven. Toronto and Boston. The hour of decision upon us. Leafs Bruins, for whom the bell tolls. Game 7 at TD Garden with Kevin Bieksa, Kelly Rudy, and Elliot Friedman. It's Hockey Night in Canada, presented by Rogers. And as you know, we're tracking lineup news and notes. It's tough. I don't think with a late puck drop, Kyle, you know even yet. But down to Kyle Bukauskas for more there.
Yeah, interesting, Ron. We just got word officially that Austin Matthews is in tonight. What a time for him to return to the lineup. His first action since game four. The other big news, Joseph Woll cannot go for the Maple Leafs. Ilya Samsonov is getting the start. Martin Jones is going to back him up. It has been remarkable the different ways the injury bug has bit the Leafs throughout this series, and yet they are just a win away from round two. Now, the other day, a video made its way through on.